This question is on topic of trade and cash discount. The question is, Haslin, a furniture shop owner, buys a new set of furniture worth RM8,260. She received an invoice date 26 October 2012 with trade discount of 7%, 2% and is offered cash discount term 3 over 15, 2 over 30 and N over 60. The question is, A. Calculate the last day to receive the 2% cash discount, and B. Determine the total amount due if Haslin pays the invoice on 17 November 2012. Okay, first we solve for question A. To solve this question, we must know the term of cash discount given in the question. The term of cash discount given in the question is 2 over 30. 2 over 30 means that 2 is amount of discount. And 30 is number of days. The date given in the question is 26 October 2012. Okay, we must add 30 days to know the last date to receive the 2% cash discount. Okay, now we calculate from 26 of October 2012. For month of October, the date is until 31st October 2012. The total number of days from 26 October 2012 until 31st October 2012 is 5 days. Okay, for month of November is from 1st November 2012 until 25 November 2012, we will get 25 days. Okay, the total days is 30 days. Okay, therefore the last date to receive the 2% cash discount is 25 November 2012. Now we want to solve for question B. The question need we to determine the total amount due if Haslin pays the invoice on 17 November 2012. Okay, first we need to calculate the number of days from invoice date 26 of October 2012 until 17 of November 2012. Okay, the number of days is equal to 22 days. Okay, therefore, Haslin entitled to get 2% cash discount. The formula used to solve this question is NP equals to L times 1 minus R1 times 1 minus R2 times 1 minus R3. Okay, NP is a for net payment, L is equal to list price, R is trade discount, R1, R2, R3 is for trade discount and cash discount. Okay, L is list price. The list price given in the question is RM8,260. And the first trade discount is 7%, or after we change to decimal is equals to 0.07 times second trade discount is 2% equals to 0.02%, and the last one is cash discount entitled for Haslin is 2%, 1 minus 0.02. Okay, after we calculate all this value, we'll get RM 7,377 ringgit and 60 cent. What does it mean by this value? This value means that if Haslin pays the invoice on 17 November 2012, she should pay RM 7,377 ringgit and 60 cent. This question is on topic of chain discount. The question is, a machine is advertised for RM 3,000, less 30%, 7% and 3%. Find the net price of the machine. To solve this question, we need to use formula NP equals to L times 1 minus R1 times 1 minus R2 times 1 minus R3, which is NP is for net payment, L equal to list price, R1, R2 and R3 is equal to the total, the amount of discount. From the information given in the question, L is equal to RM 3000, R1 equals to 30%, okay, R2 equals to 7%, and R3 equals to 3%. Okay, we substitute all this value into the equation. Okay, L equals to RM 3000. Okay, R1 equals to 30% or 0.3%. Okay, R2 equals to 7% or 0.1 minus 0.07 times R3 equals to 33% or equals to 0.03. After we calculate this value, we will get RM 1,894 ringgit and 44 cent. Okay, this value means the price of machine after deduction of chain discount is RM 1,884 ringgit and 41 cent.